Hi Arnold, how are you doing? Have no clue what I'm doing, but oh well, we'll go with it. Yeah, so I've done some, how do I say, done some high midlife. That looks like a good car. I've done some nice. I've done some high midlife. I've done some time trial last night. I was very rusty because I haven't really driven these physics. I was only 2 temps off Gallo last night. I was like P3. I've dropped down obviously, but yeah, can easily improve that lap time for sure. But some other cars look good as well. But it'll probably be like the BRZ for Nations and the Daily, which is a shame, but what can we do? High flash. Me get a drink and I'll be in back in it in a bit. I know Scotty's streaming, I've just seen it. I'll go in his chat, but yeah. P9. Like the Huracan, I think this guy, the Huracan will be good as well, but the tyres. But it's soft. But I don't know how each car will act on a medium tyre, but I think the BRZ will extend its lead. Because lead is probably about. Or is there even a lead? So yeah, we'll try it out though. We'll get a few people to join. We'll also do daily race A and daily race B, as it's a rally and what's it called? It's Suzuka as well. So yeah, so it'll be interesting next week for sure. But daily race C is a good combo, in my opinion. You're not going to see me race much though, but ready set it up. Huh? Have I set it up? Okay, I don't know why I set it up, but okay, so. Okay, so everything is okay, so we've changed everything. Center then. Yeah, I've just done this to like have a feel of the physics basically. Hey, I'm good, Madness. How are you doing? We'll start with NSX. I have the tires. That's good. Yeah, the dailies look good next week. Really good. Way better than this week's. This week's were shocking. Probably the worst. Just need to... I've not driven this NSX here. I've only driven the BRZ, so... I expect it to be a bit slidey. Gosh. Now I don't get this tire model because I haven't really driven with the tire wet on. So apparently loss of grip is at 50%. So we'll see that. Oh, this car, very sketchy. How many laps can you do on the mediums on this car? That's a question, really. It doesn't look like many. Crazy tire wear. Hierarchies. Oh, that's a bit slidey. And that's even more slidey. No, I'm streaming through PS at the moment. Maybe once the channel grows a bit more, I might stream on PC. I don't know what that guy is doing. I'm trying to keep on track really here. This pace must be awful, because I can't remember the lap times in time trial of softs. Oh, this car's super slidey, to be honest. Okay, yeah. Okay. That's... Can't kick him out. How can I not kick this guy out? And I don't know, this slob is a bit strange. Okay. Basically, I don't want... He left, okay. Get rid of these two, I think, in my opinion. Yeah, thank you, Arkies. Yeah. 1K is around the corner now for sure, yeah. I just want to kick these two because it's going to be chaos here because there's a bunch of A and A classes and then we've got two E's. See how my condolences is doing with Hi Shakwa, I see you in the lobby. How are you doing? Yeah, let's just kick these two out, basically. Once the time is right, because... No offense, but it's gonna be chaos. First time, yeah. I haven't seen you on my stream before, so... Nice to see you here. Yeah, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, but... It's for benefit of the lobby, to be honest. Okay, yeah, we keep the C-rated drivers. But... good. A bit disappointed with F1. But that's obvious. He's in with Audi. Thanks, thanks, Madness. Yeah. Basically, it's going to be BRZ F1 maker, I'd say. But let's try this McLaren. Okay. That's a bit of lag. NSX. Bad on tires. I can't even remember the pace I'm meant to do, to be honest. This car feels way better than the NSX, to be honest. It will feel so much smoother in the race. Yeah, I expect the BRZ1 make, to be honest here. Which is a shame, because we don't want one make races, even though that car feels nice. Still, one make is too much. I don't know, because I haven't tested it out. But 7x tire wear. Okay, these tires are way better than the NSX. Way better. 7x tire wear. Yeah, the BRZ is very easy to handle. But this car feels nice too. Just a bit more, just a... Not as much grip as the BRZ, to be honest. Yeah. Until I go wide there. So let's see what cars people are in. So, Schöblin is in the NSX, the Genesis, the Evo. One in just every car, really. We'll try the Huracan now. But that car feels good to drive. I'm just trying to get used to these physics, because I haven't really driven on them. That's mediums. Perfect. All the mediums. Race them. Go. Yeah, that's a shame. There's 13 in the lobby, so it's filled up quite quickly here. There you go. Problem. Okay. Oh, Cartman's in. Oh man. So tough to keep control. But But he's having a bit of a more of a struggle there in the Genesis. Oh, wrong button. Oh man, this car's sketchy, but it feels fast. Ah, rip. Hi Cartman, I've just seen you enter the lobby, how are you doing? We'll go again. This car feels nice. You love the changes to MR cars. Nice. I think it's the better of the game, to be honest. I'm good, Combustion. How are you doing? Bit of oversteer, but yeah, I've not really been that good with MR cars on GT Sport, apart from the RCZ or in GT7. So yeah, I don't know how this experience will go for me, to be honest. Nice. Hope you enjoy it, mate. I'm just trying to keep it on the track here. As you can tell, why I'm braking so early. Where's the braking board? No more typing for now. Okay, R keys. I haven't read the message before though. Somehow we're up. I didn't even feel like very good, but okay. Oh, a bit of lag. Ah, that was not the corner we wanted. He's on mediums. Whoa, those tires. High deck. He's in the Jaguar. Let's see who's in the lobby. If anyone wants space, just let me know. Nah, I'm going back in the Huracan, fuck it. Just get used to this car. You can't find the lobby. What's meta? Probably BRZ deck. You're looking at the BRZ. Oh, of his cars. Tough one. No, 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 no. Oh, he found it. Sorry, mate. I'm not feeling comfortable to push at the moment. Come on, car, turn. Goodness sake. Still purple. So this was going to be a good lap actually. Probably in the 39s. Oh crap. Come on. Oh, fake taxi also found it. What was this lap going to be? Yeah, it was going to be okay, 40.2 there, but obviously the car didn't want me to do it. Give me 8 mins. We'll use this car, we'll use this car. We'll use this car. I'm starting to get a feel with this car. The Lambo is one of the better cars now. That's why I'm using it. BRZ will probably still be the best because of tyres. NSX is pretty good. Basically, if you're using the FR car, apart from a BRZ, oh, fake taxi. Yeah, you might want to restart. Dirty tyres there. But yeah, I'll give. Oh, madness. Thank you. I need to wait for the damage to go here. No, 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 it's fine, don't worry. Oh, man. I'm just waiting for the damage to go. Hi, Vegas. Okay, damage is gone. Now we can go. Let's not get track limits. Okay, Vegas. F1 was shit. That's why I didn't watch the last two laps. Oh, the car! Yeah, don't, guys, don't use FR. Apart from maybe like the BRZ. That car was very sketchy. Oh gosh. Hey, be careful with BRZ, guys. It's gonna say hello. Yeah, they played Nottingham Forest in 5 minutes. I was gonna watch it, but I decided nah. Okay. We'll start the race, guys. 3 mins. Okay, I'll be back in 2 minutes. We'll start this race. Yeah, I think it's a BRZ because of the tyre wear. The tyres, the BRZ is so good in the race pace, and I think that'll be the car. So, yeah. We'll go for it. Have a good race. Let's begin it. Let's begin it. We're going to begin it, guys. Hope everyone is ready because the race is about to start. Let's start the race. Okay. You'll do your best. Yeah, good luck to people in the chat, like Shalqua Cartman, Madness, and everyone else. P2 here. I'm gonna be sketchy. Strategy, hey, just estimate, Madness, just estimate. Because I have no clue either. That's why we're testing it. We don't know how laps the tyres will last. Yes, both are required. You have to get on the hards. This Huracan is just so OP on acceleration. Yeah, Ferrari strategy, exactly. Oh, the curb. Hit the gas car. Keep an eye on fuel. So far, we're good. I'm trying to kill myself for a moment. I'm trying to like try and bin it. That's what I'm trying to do. I haven't tested it yet. It'll probably be better in my opinion, and we won't have ridiculous tire multipliers anymore. Gain bits of time there. Keep it in fourth. Ah, rip. Wrong curb. Wrong time to touch the curb. That is not a curve you want to touch in this car, by the looks of it. Keep pushing, it's only practice. Yeah, but I'm trying to be careful so I don't win it, but maybe I need to push. But look at the tire wear already. The rears are going. I think maybe we can only get like 4 or 5 laps out of these tires. Because this track is a bit of a tyre killer. We all push, don't worry. But .398 by Shublin. 40.9. Not much confidence, but look at the tyres, they're gone. We have to pit this lap. My rear left is gone. I can't do 5 laps in this car. Kane scored. Business as usual then. Four laps. Only 4 laps with this car. Look at that rear left, it's just going. I have no rear grip left. Yeah. Gazelles don't play football. Jay coming in with 100% facts. I'm gonna have to pit. Oh, what? Odds. Oh my gosh, that car was... Look at the rear tires. Oh my gosh. The rear tires are gone. Yeah, Harry Kane is a very good player. Hi Dean. Oh my gosh, the tyres are gone. It's the BRZ will definitely do 5 laps, and that will be the OP car. Bruh, 3 seconds. Where did I get 3 seconds from? Oh, I had to avoid him. No wonder why I got 3 seconds. It'll be a good combo next week. Ah, fuck. Okay, we'll watch. That was not going well. Oh, Cartman's tyres are completely gone. Whoa, Cartman's continuing. Half a second there. Let's see his tyres. They're better than Cartman's, at least. Yeah, those tires will definitely last 6 laps. I think he has to pit soon. But yeah, the hards will definitely last some laps for sure. My condolences here with, we were in this battle, but yeah. Charcot's coming out in the Genesis. Oh, 3 seconds. I drive the NSX. It is, let me just read this. Hard. It is very hard. The NSX is hard, I agree. Shoveling is doing a good job in it. But I'm excited, but we're gonna have to do one more race because Key's starting a stream. And my views are gonna go for sure. So yeah. So after this, we're gonna do one more race and then end the stream. Because we'll probably get used to this combo. I'll join his lobby. I won't end the stream, I'm joking, I'm not. I'll probably stream, but I'll be in this lobby. Oh, so he's been jumped here. Shoveling's pace, 41s. This, you're gonna have to, how do I say, you're gonna have to be careful with this combo, to be honest. I think that's what's gonna happen. But yeah, you can push Cartman. Another pen. And then yeah, then everyone else here. Oh there. And then let's see. Oh, Chablin! Oh, good save, but he's got a penalty. I see Cartman here. He's struggling as well. That might be a pen. It's a pen. My condolences, is in P4. Taking a lot of risk in this car. Carmen's doing well in this Alpha. He's doing well in this car. Jaguar. Very good battle here. Unfolding here for P3, I think. But a lot of cars are close to each other here for P2. Cartman's a bit too far ahead. Heibler. Oh, they're battling. Oh, we might get him here. Thank you. Yeah, this is a hard race, to be honest. More than anything else, it's a tyre killer, tyre saver. But yeah. We'll try and improve our pace. We'll change. Car. Change car. We'll go in the McLaren, we'll try it out. I feel like I'm more like I can get better lap time with better pace with this car than the Huracan because of the confidence. Oh, big spin! Second. I'm just having to open my phone here because my chat was a bit bugged. Yep, and that's what happens when you don't concentrate. Let me just open it. Okay, cool. We opened it. Again, could they easily just put it on ghost or on already? Okay, this car feels better than the Huracan. Move! No. Push. Whoa, the lag caught me out. The lag caught me out there. What was that lag? Oh my gosh. That was the biggest piece of lag I've seen. I hope I said hello to you, Ghost Rider, because if I haven't, I'll say hello now. Hopefully we don't get that piece of lag again. That was a very, very big lag. Away. and he's really putting me off here. There's a car coming out of the pits. Break a bit later there. Okay, this car can get 39s. And it will do more laps on the mediums. Okay, cool. Cartman's still in the 4C. We're going to start this race ASAP. Don't want to waste time. Just right, have a good race and we'll begin. That's it. We're going to begin. Rip. So much understeer there. I could feel this car, to be honest. Feels like a bit understeery. Porsche looks like a decent car here, which is a bit surprising. so much understeer there. Putting the way though from the guys behind, but I'm trying to keep up with the Porsche. He's suffering a bit on tyre wear here. No grip. But I'm still going to do the opposite to what Sharkbot does with Snap. I'm the opposite there. What? We got the undercut. Need to be careful, Cartman here. This car. Looks like I don't think it's a McLaren for this race, to be honest. Looking at the acceleration of this car, just lacks it. Oh, brilliant. I didn't even know how to shift this car. You need to rev it out. Race, Xiaoqua and Cartman. Hi Henry, I missed a lot. So, yeah, that's tough. That car doesn't seem the best on acceleration. You hit the pit wall entrance. I would have shown the pace of this car if I knew how to shift it. Oh gosh. We'll go again. Let's go in the BRZ. Let's see how OP this car is then. Guarantee I'm going to be 39's first lap. Yeah, Porsche is better than the McLaren. The McLaren had no acceleration whatsoever. You saw at the start, like, I got overtaken. I'm just gonna test this car. I guarantee you it's this car that's gonna be OP. I'm just gonna do like a few laps then, yeah, gonna end this lobby. Just wanna see this car, to be honest. But you've done well. Yeah, Cartman, don't worry, I'm gonna end the stream in a bit. In like 10 minutes. So yeah, don't worry. Okay, it's this car. So, McLaren, you can do a 6-4, but I don't think that's the fastest car. Oh, I need to... Yeah, it's this car. Look at the tire wear. That is such a good tire. That's... it's this car. I've just seen the tire wear. I nearly binned it. Okay, I'll end it there. Yeah. Easily 39s there, wasn't even pushing. You think the BRZ will be too slow, Cartman? I can show you why you're, I think you're not right. See you later, Shaqua. Hi, AD. Oh, gosh. But yeah. I'm going to show you. Look at the nation's leaderboard. Cartman, look at this. You see? Full of BRZs. Full of them. There's one Huracan. We'll try the Huracan now, actually. But I know it's your opinion, but I think the BRZ is going to be the OP car just because of the tyre wear, but also how fast it is in time trial here as well. No, I don't think so. BRZ is usually better in the race than quali. Understeer here. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna end it here, guys. Thanks for watching, and yeah. See you guys tomorrow. Have a good rest of your day, or have a good night, really, because it's 5. So yeah, bye guys.